L'albero è noir. Kicking for the Panthers. For the Jaguars.
It's about
And their kick goes into the end zone. Jaguars put a play from their own 20, first and 10. Anthony Collins pass complete. You have a Wilkinson play carries for a Jaguar first down. You need this Whitehead on the stop. Flag on the play, communication is offsides against the Panthers. Pardon me, illegal procedure against the Jaguars. Anthony Collins on the carry, Isaiah Reed on the stop. Ball is at the 29-yard line of the Jaguars. Third and 13. Anthony Collins on the carry with the flag on the play. Indication is a dead ball, personal foul against both teams. Penalties will offset. Brings up a 4th and 14 situation for the Panthers. Ty Smith downs the punt. Panthers will put it in play from the Jaguar 40-yard line, 1st and 10. Eric Moore on the carry. Stopped on the play by the Jaguars number 56. Pardon me, Kevin Richardson. Lamar Warren on the reception for the Panthers score. Pass was from Cordell Price. Two-point conversion, unsuccessful. Cordell Pollard on kicking for the Panthers. Tom Trapp. Ty Smith beat for the Jaguars. Kick was down by the Jaguars, number 81. Jaguars put it in play. First and 10 from their own 26-yard line. The flag on the play, penalty moves the ball to the 15-yard line. First and 10, Jaguars on that point. Flag on the play. Indication is a personal foul against the Panthers. Penalty moves the ball to the 32-yard line of the Jaguars. First and 10 Jaguars. Anthony Collins on the carry. Cordell Price on the stop. The ball is just outside the 34-yard line of the Jaguars. Second and 8. Anthony Collins on the carry, stop on the play by Brendan Brown. Panthers down. Anthony Collins on the carry. Marquise Harris. The The trainer is on the way, coaches. Marquise, the injured Panther, escorted off by the coaching staff and Miss Cleaner, the senator trainer. Jaguar pack kicked off by the Demetrius Whitehead. Panthers will put it in play. Panthers put it in play from their own 25-yard line, first and 10. Thank you. Anthony Collins takes the punt. Jaguars will put the ball in play, first and 10. From their own, excuse me, from the Panther 39-yard line. There was a penalty on the play, it was declined. Pass incomplete. Ty Smith, the intended receiver. Pass incomplete, intended for Ty Smith. Brings up a third and 10 situation for the Jaguars from the Panther 39-yard line. On the play by Cordell Price, Malik Peet. Brings up a fourth and 8 situation for the Jaguars on the Panther 37-yard line. Stop on the play by Lamar Ward. Play carries to the 42-yard line of the Panthers, first and 10 Jaguars. Intended for timeout Jaguars, ladies and gentlemen, we encourage you to patronize our concessionaire, Ollie's Rally. Good hot food, turkey tips, rib tips, walking tacos, plenty of cold drinks. We thank in advance for your patronage and also for placing your trash in the proper receptacle. Anthony Collins on the carry, flag on the play. Collins on the carries, taken out of bounds by Demetrius Whitehead. Going to carry to the 52-yard line. Brings up 3rd and 20 for the Jaguars. Flag on the play. Indication of defensive encroachment against the Panthers. 5-yard penalty assessed. Brings out 3rd and 15 for the Jaguars.
Thank you. And then I report the games to the coaches and send them to Tyler.
I haven't quite figured out yet. I've been at Dohn 5 years. It's called a credit recovery school. There were 400 kids when I first came. And 4 locations now. 12 locations and 17 schools. And I sort of wondered, why is it? What is it about, you know, CPS?
I mean, I don't work for CPS. I do feel that's
hard. You give me a card last time.
Yeah.
It looked like a little set, a little green chess piece or something.
Mm-hmm. That's correct.
That is a break intended for Kai Smith. Bring that 4th and 15 for the Jaguars on the Panthers 26-yard line. Intercepted, however, there's a flag on the play. Indication is a personal foul shot block against the Panthers. Penalty moves the ball to just inside the 75-yard line. 1st and 10 Panthers, and then. Kai Smith on the stop. Play carries to the 44-yard line. 2nd and 1. Panthers from their own 44-yard line. Carry Marcus Bates on the stop. Loss of the play back to the 43-yard line. 3rd and 2. Panthers from that spot. Pass intended for Robert Kelly. Rock. Lie on the play. Indication is defensive pressure against the Jaguars. 5 yard penalty assessed. Results in the first down. Ball moves to the 48-yard line of the Panthers. First and 10. Gray on the carry, Derek Freeman on the stop. Ball is at the 49-yard line of the Jaguars. Second and 7. Panthers. Reception, I was in the flag on the play. Cordell Price on the carry, stopped on the play by Ty Smith. Play carries to the 40-yard line of the Jaguars. First and 10 Panthers. Legal procedure against the Panthers. 5 yard penalty assessed. Moves the ball to the 45-yard line. First and 15. Robert Kelly on the carry. Marcus Bates on the stop. Play carries to the 58-yard line of the Jaguars. Second and 8, Panthers. Pass intended for Robert Kelly. Demonte Cornell on the stop, on the coverage tonight. Brings up 3rd and 8 for the Panthers. Flag on the play. Indication is defensive encroachment against the Jaguars. 5-yard penalty. Penalty moves the ball to the 37-yard line. Excuse me, 33-yard line of the Jaguars. Flag on the play. Indication is defensive encroachment against the Jaguars. 5-yard penalty. Penalty moves the ball to the 27-yard line. Excuse me, 28-yard line. 1st and 10, Panthers and the Jaguars, 28. Chance Gray on the reception. Flag on the play. Indication of face mask. Grabs the face mask against the Jaguars. Fairly moves it off to the 15-yard line. 1st and 10, Panthers. The pass incomplete. Intended for Chance Gray. Ty Smith on the coverage. Robert Kelly on the reception in for a Panther score. Javier Shockley on the pass. Cordell Pollard in to attempt the point after. The point after attempt no good. Panthers will kick to the Jaguars. Ball foul, move the ball to the 50 yard line. Anthony Collins on the carry. Isaiah Reed on the stop. The ball is at the 47 yard line of the Panthers. Second and eight, Jaguars. Thank you. penalty, the game was to the 36-yard line. First and 10 Jaguars from the Panther 36-yard line. Flag on the play. Indication is illegal procedure against the Jaguars, 5-yard penalty. First and 15 from the Panther, 41-yard line. Anthony Collins taken down in the backfield by the Panthers 51. Pass intended for down. Here we go, Johnson. Broken up by Victor Stucky. Third and 19 for the Jaguars from the Panther 48-yard line. Flag on the play, indication is a legal procedure. Third and 26 for the Jaguars from their own 48-yard line. And they called on the carry. Javier Dudley on the stop. Ball is at the 49-yard line. Timeout, Panthers. Yeah. Steven Taylor takes the punt back to the Jaguar 40-yard line, first and 10, Panthers from that point. Robert Kelly around right in. Runs out of bounds at the 10-yard line. First and goal, Panthers. Second and goal, Panthers. Thank you. Pass broken up by Lamar Ward. Pass incomplete, intended for Del Rico Johnson. Our pass knocked down by Isaiah Reed. Brings up a fourth and 10 situation for the Jaguars from their own 20-yard line. Covers the ball at the 1 yard line. Packers take over first and goal from that point. Playing on the play, Eric Moore was in for the apparent score. The communication is holding against the Panthers. Well, they moved the ball to the 11-yard line. Robert Kelly on the reception. Panthers line up for a 2-point conversion attempt. Javier Shockley in for the 2-point conversion. Panthers will kick to the Jaguars. Cordell Pollard fielding for the Panthers. John Jeff by Smith Deep for the Jaguars. Kick goes out of bounds, resulting in an illegal procedure penalty. Jaguars take over first and 10 from their own 35-yard line. Malik Peak recovers the Jaguar fumble, takes it in for a Panther score. One after attempt to come. Thank you. Point after was good by Cordell Father. The Panthers will kick to the Jaguars. Even being the third on the carry. At the end of the first half, ladies and gentlemen, we'll meet you at the concession stand. play carries to the 43-yard line of the Panthers. Third and 8. Smith on the carry, Stephen Taylor on the stop. Awesome play back to the 45-yard line. Brings up 4th and 9. Jaguars from that point. Intended for Albert Wilkerson. Anthony Collins on the carry. Dropped on the play by Malik Pete. Awesome play of 3 yards. Brings up 2nd and 13 from the Jaguar 42-yard line. Thank you. King III on the reception. Cordell Pollard on the stop. Play carries to the 49-yard line of the Panthers. Third and four on that point. Pardon me, third and five. Stephen King, the third in the Jaguar, carried off by his teammates. Thank you. Brian McCready, the ball carrier. Two against the Panthers, one against the Jaguars. Face mask and a dead ball personal foul against the Panthers. A dead ball personal like contact penalty against the Jaguars. All ends up on the Panthers, 25-yard line. First and 10 Anthony Collins on the carry, flag on the play. Dead ball foul, unsportsmanlike conduct penalty against the Panthers. Penalty moves the ball to the 11-yard line. First and 10, Jaguars. Brian McGrady on the carry, Demetrius Whitehead on the sack. Awesome play back to the 20-yard line. Brings up the flag on the play. Indication is holding against the Jaguars decline. Loss of the play back to the 20-yard line. Second and 19 from that spot for the Jaguars. Collins on the carry, met by Cordell Price. We have a Ty Smith on the carry. Flag on the play, pass is incomplete. Legal participation penalty against the Jaguars at 12 men on the field. The penalty moves the ball to the 35-yard line. That's the end of the third quarter, ladies and gentlemen. We have 4th and 36 for the Jaguars. Anthony Collins on the carry. Stop on the play by Victor Stuckman. The Panthers take over on downs, 1st and 10 from their own 31-yard line. Panther pass and complete. Robert Kelly on the reception. Runs out of bounds at the Jaguar 42-yard line. Penalty assessed, brings up 1st and 15. Ball is at the 57-yard line of the Panthers. 1st and 15. Javier Shockley on the carry slides down. Here's Burton flag. Play carries to the 42-yard line of the Panthers. 2nd and 10. By Demonte Cornell of the Jaguars. Jaguars put the ball in play, 1st and 10 from their own 40-yard line. Oh. flag on the play. Smith around at the right end. It's the ball. Now Rico Johnson, pardon me on that, Jerry. The ball is at the 40-yard line. Second and 7 for the Jaguars from that point. Indication of a personal foul. Two personal fouls against the, pardon me, three fouls against the Panthers. Two against the helmet and one on sportsman. Family moves the ball to the 10-yard line of the Panthers. First and goal, Jaguars from that point. Have a Panther down. Cordell Price needs your Panther. Thank you. on the Jaguars score, going after a touch to come. Attention bus drivers, would you please report to your buses? Also, if you need to make a call to get home, please do so now so that you can get home quickly. Once again, we ask the bus drivers to report to the buses. Also, if you need to make a call to arrange transportation home, please do so now. Thank you. Marcus Gates kicking for the Jaguars. The onside kick covered by the Panthers. Debris, Gary on that kick coverage. Panthers take over first and 10 from their own 48-yard line. On the carry. They carry for a first down for the Panthers. Ball is at the Jaguar 40-yard line. First and 10 Panthers from that point. Will attempt the point after. at the end of the ballgame, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for your support of high school.